they step on it. Away comes Nash with Kreider. Nash works in, centers it, score! Chris Kreider, overtime winner! And the Rangers live to fight another day! In his previous 25 games. But he streaks in, takes the pass from Nash, and scores the OT winner.
So one draw, a quick move to Nash, and Kreider gets on his horse and does not slow down. Gets inside of Dougie Hamilton. Nice pass by Nash. Good tip by Kreider. No chance for Tuukka Rask, but it's all set up by the speed of Kreider as he ends the game and pushes it to game five.
Kreider was a playoff sensation a year ago for New York, scored five times in the playoffs before he'd ever scored a regular season game.